Meet Dr. Rossa Chu, winner of the Advance Asia Impact Award in 2020. Dr. Rossa Chu is a professor in the Department of Chemical Pathology and Associate Dean for Development at the Chinese University of Hong Kong. Determined to tackle the cancer epidemic, she and her colleagues have been developing blood tests with the goal to identify cancers early, thereby reducing cancer-related deaths. Rossa emphasises the importance of focusing on better diagnostics. At any one time, among every 1,000 individuals, there are two people with known cancer, and only 50% of cancer patients survive beyond 10 years. In her work, Rossa develops DNA tests to solve diagnostic challenges. Her groundbreaking research has previously developed non-invasive tests to identify fetal diseases by analysing small amounts of babies' DNA in mothers' blood samples. Since 2011, this has led to worldwide changes in prenatal testing practices. Dr. Rossa Chu was named among the top 20 translational researchers of 2018 by the world-renowned scientific journal Nature Biotechnology. Rossa has won numerous international awards for her research and holds over 485 patents.